One day, our friend Mullah Nazruddin, he decided to cross the river with his donkey. So he went to the bank of the river and then he just stood there with his donkey. One of his friends, he was watching Mullah for a long time. Mullah, and he asked Mullah, why are you not crossing the river? Mullah said, I'm waiting for the river to finish flowing and then I will cross the river. His friend laughed. The river will never stop flowing. You just have to keep waiting. So that is why if we just keep waiting for all our life responsibilities to finish and then come to spirituality and then do our sadhana, seva, satsang, it's a never-ending job. There will be one or the other responsibilities in life. So the intelligent thing is to be in spirituality, do our sadhana, seva, satsang amidst our responsibilities, amidst our daily life. In fact, being in spirituality, being in knowledge, doing our sadhana, seva and satsang, we can efficiently, more easily carry on our responsibilities.